Go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
There's some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Allie!
Right. Okay, go!
All right, I got it.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
And that is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely. Come on, let's get out of here.
You know.
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
You kill a lot of innocent people? We'll take that as a yes.
Take it however you want.
Guess this is where the assholes sleep. And slept.
Here we go. That should help us out.
I think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving. All right. Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay. I'm whistling.
Oh, good. Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome. What happened here? Yeah! What was that?
I don't know. Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Wow. Yeah, you're really upset. Well, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
Yeah, whatever. Where the hell are those guys? They're supposed to be here.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they caught another batch of tourists.
Spots of gold mine, lucky bastards.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for them.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
See what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
I will see.
I think they left. Ugh, those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
It looks like it.
Oh, thank God. That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. Strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Give us our rations.
Too. Just keep it down while we're going to this area, okay?
Still fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah, you were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Yeah! Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up, and she started shooting at me.
Look.
Stupid.
Thanks.
You could have got away. I had two other guys keep her busy. I took out my weapons.
Pow.
That was that.
Damn. Well, maybe you should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in her sleep.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors, watch a movie or something.
That shit ain't. I've heard that shit talk way too many times. Every time we try, it ends up with a bunch of
God.
You know, maybe things will be different.
Let's see where this leads us. I don't think they saw us.
Whew. There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on. I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Wait here.
Let's see where this goes. What the hell? This place is bad.
What was that all about?
Get on.
We're cutting through the hotel.
Okay. Oh, easy.
Don't worry, I ain't gonna drop you. Set up that plank like they did.
All right. Now you just need to find a way up.
Woods all rotten.
Did you go to coffee shops a lot?
I did. All the time.
And what would you get?
Just coffee.
Do you think those hunters are gone?
We're about to find out. It's clear, Ellie. Come on down.
Ooh, fancy. You ever stay at a place like this? Before? Not at the show?
No. No, it's too rich for my blood.
I bet it was nice. we can get up there.
Come on up.
Okay.
Watch your step.
Just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
I got on the floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
That's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Fuck. Jeez. Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Fuck. Shit. Oh, man.
Let's see where this goes. It's gonna be a tight fit. But...
just in case.
Find me something to climb on. Here we go.
There we go.
Try. All right. Where to now? Could be it. find a way around this gate. Maybe that doorway. Spores. No shit. I hate these things. shit. Damn it.
Make it.
so much for that. I gotta find Ellie. This is as good a spot as any. That looks good.
Finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Not today. All right. Spread out. Make sure we didn't miss any more of these fuckers. Oh,
Oh my God. Not good. What the hell?
I'm coming for you, asshole.
Shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
You know what? No. How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.
We need to get back out, find that bridge.
Tell me where to go.
I hate this crap.
I'll be able to get there with this.
All right. Damn, this is heavier than I thought.
Hey, how about a hand?
You sure you can trust me with that?
Ellie. No. Push!
I am!
Push harder!
There, how's that?
Let's go. Now, I'm gonna jump down there and I'm gonna clear us a path.
What about me?
You stay here.
This is so stupid. We'd have more of a fucking chance if you let me help.
I am. You seem to know your way around a gun. You reckon you can handle that?
Well, I sort of shot a rifle before, but it was at rats.
Rats?
With BBs.
It's the same basic concept. Lift it up. All right, now, you're gonna want to lean right into that stock, because it is gonna kick a hell of a lot more than any baby rifle.
Okay.
Go and pull the bolt back. Grab it right there. Just tug it. There you go. And as soon as you fire, you're gonna want to get another round in there quick. Listen to me. If I get into trouble down there, you make every shot count. Yeah.
I got this.
All right. And just so we're clear about back there, it was either him or me.
You're welcome.
Yeah, so I should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it, right? I would have done.
They're all dead! You're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guy. Some fucking tourist killed him. Killed all of them.
Shit. Have you talked to the boss?
Yeah. He wants everyone to hold their ground. Watch the gate.
All right. You heard him. Search the area. Do not let anybody through.
Some tourists taking out the entire crew.
What if they did? Maybe some military coming back.
Don't be an idiot. Military doesn't give a damn about this place.
If anything, some tourists got lucky. We'll find them. We always do. Hope you're right.
Another body! Man out! Holy shit! Watch yourselves! Let's keep searching! Check over there. Anything?
Nothing, man. I'm heading this way. Check over that way.
Get down there. Go check the building.
Oh, God damn it.
Watch your ass, man. Another body over there.
Keep looking, man.
Whoa. Hey, get him! Cover me.
Bastard.
Watch my back.
Way to go.
All right, come on down.
I do.
How about something a little more your size? It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
Got it. All right.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We had nothing. Let's go.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
Well, at least they finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is this fucking truck.
There could have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there? Let's get started.
Whoa!
I want to wrap this up.
Get in here!
Talk. At least they're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
Got work.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, I'm driving through that area now. Maybe I'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists show their faces.
Fuck, they gotta show up somewhere. I think this will be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Get him! He's in here!
Nothing over this way.
You hear something?
Yeah.
Jeez.
That was too damn close.
To the edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me?
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? That's what the hero says after a big battle.
Endure and survive. Okay.
Guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Well, every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not?
Here, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go. We're almost there. Let's go through the alley. Just keep your head down.
Is it?
Nope.
Keep going. I don't know, 20? Try 25. Bullshit. Swear to God. You had 25 cans of bacon? Well, 24. How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it, split it right down the middle.
When you making some more?
Why?
What do you think? I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Hey, you find anything yet? Hear me?
Hey, man, where'd you go? Hey, we lost one. We got a tourist.
Yeah!
Cover me! What I'm doing is putting a dent in that damn thing. Lost him.
We're okay. They can't see us. Take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Oh, man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Oh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us, scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We got a hideout not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? I heard some bad stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas.
Thank you.